We are here with the celebrity running couple, Sangita and Sunil Shetty. So let's hear it from them about their marathon experience.
Of course, the run was great today and specific to Enerzal. Of course, we had carried from home half a liter of Enerzal bottles. And then every time we were taking the Tetra packs also. Of course, alternating with water also, I definitely didn't take anything other than water and Enerzal. What about you?
No, I also had only water and Enerzal, and I'm quite satisfied the way all Enerzal stalls were kept, and totally till the end, I think the supply was awesome.
if it's a suggestion, at some places, some of the stalls, they were not inserting the straw and giving. I would suggest, especially for people who are fast runners and all. Yeah. So if they insert the straw inside, it becomes a little easier.
Right. Yeah.
So that's the only feedback. But not everywhere, as I said, maybe some of the places that was missing. So other than, that's the only suggestion I would put it as. Otherwise, of course, satisfied. And as I said, I don't know, I must have consumed maybe one liter of Enerzal totally today. Half a liter I had carried from home, and I must have taken at least three Tetra packs over here on the way.
Okay, compared to him, I consume more, so I think I must have had double of him.
I don't take much actually. For me, my average is around 1 liter. Anything, whichever liquid it is, that's 1 liter is what I consume. So, of course, satisfied. Of course, Enerzal is quite a new product, but even much before Enerzal came into the market, we used to take Electral. So that's also your FDC product. Because, especially when we run long distances and all, we typically run 100 kilometers, they are our favorite races. So there you need a lot of all this electrolytes and all.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for talking to us.